Taking the best beetles out of the habitat can be kind of tricky. So here's what I need you to do. You can pick them up with your hands and set them in the student's container. Sometimes they hide underneath the log because they really like to be in the dark. And you can just drop it then in the student's dish. Try to show the kids how to turn it back over, like by either attaching to a log or just picking it up, and it'll turn over and start moving around. If you don't really want to touch the best beetle, so we'll put this one back, you would prefer to not grab it with your hands. There should be a spoon handy. So, again, they sometimes like to hide. They could be under the log, they could be under the paper. So find one that you think you can scoop up and just kind of slide it onto the spoon. You can tell the students that you just don't want to hurt it, that you might have something on your hands, you know, whatever story you want to make up there. And again, show them how to turn it over so it doesn't look so uncomfortable. And then the students look at it.